Charlottesville's statue of Confederate General Stonewall Jackson has once again been vandalized. White paint could be seen splattered onto the statue early this morning. Police say they weren't sure when the incident happened. The future of the statue and the one of Confederate General Robert E. Lee is uncertain, as they may be removed from the public parks. They've been vandalized numerous times in recent years.